So we got our vaccines. How are you?
Good.
Crystal Jade.
Hi, stranger.
And as y'all can see, I'm back in Colorado in my house. I'm actually not in my actual house right now, given the fact that this place is bland as fuck. I'm gonna tell y'all what happened. I'm gonna give y'all an update on my recovery soon. Don't worry, but today, spontaneous video filming, okay? Because I found out that the COVID-19 vaccine is mandatory in the Air Force now, and my boss gave me an option to file for medical or religious exemption. I did ask her about it, but I realized I wanted to get it. Everyone kept telling me to get it. So she's like, oh, okay, well, you know, I'm gonna pick y'all up in 2 days and we finna get it. So we finna get it in like 20 minutes. And I'm gonna vlog it for y'all, okay? I have my doubts. Like, I keep hearing people saying that motherfuckers finna die in 2 years if they fucking get it. But if I die, I die. My life is fucking doomed anyway. As y'all can probably fucking tell. But just come with me on this vlog, okay? Me and my best friend that work with me, my coworker, we finna both get it, okay? And pray for me, okay? But trust me, I will come out with more videos like my rehab story and my recovery story. I've just been really tired. Obviously, I've been in the hospital for a long ass time, okay? But like, comment, subscribe, click the bell icon so you get notification every time I post a brand new video. Leave nice supportive comments. Tell me how was y'all day. Hopefully y'all life better than mine. And I'll just see y'all in the video. But y'all, they finna be here in like 5 minutes and I haven't ate shit, so I'm just gonna eat this strawberry pop tart before I pass out. This is my workplace. I'm a YouTuber.
Am I a YouTuber?
And we're gonna get our COVID shot. I'm vlogging it. So we got our vaccines. How are you?
Good.
Is that for gonna come if you pass out?
Boy,
he's not gonna care. Y'all, we had to stay over there for 15 minutes in case I passed out and they had to call the ambulance, because you know, for the billionth time this year, they called the ambulance on me. I didn't pass out. So hey y'all, we done getting vaccinated and I'm at physical therapy now.
Where are you now?
Vaccination. I'm so sorry. Sometimes military facilities are very private, okay? So no video recordings, no nothing, okay? So yeah, but I'll tell you the full experience. Hey y'all, so I'm laying down, as y'all can see, because I'm an old lady now, and we're finally home from our long day with our COVID shot. I'm going out later to get dinner with Bryce, which is my best friend that y'all probably saw throughout the video. But I'm really sorry that I couldn't record us getting the vaccine, because we couldn't record in that facility, because as we all know, the military is all low-key and top secret, you feel what I'm saying? But it didn't hurt at all. Like, literally, that shot was probably the least painful shot I've ever got in my whole entire life. Like, literally, the needle is really skinny. It's a really fast shot, you know, 0.5 seconds, you feel what I'm saying? My arm kind of got a little sore afterwards, and like I said, we had to stay over there for 15 minutes in case we had an allergic reaction, or in case we probably passed out or something. Oh, I didn't pass out, so don't worry about me, but I would be the person to pass out, and they're gonna have to call the fucking ambulance on me for like the billionth time this year. They had to roll up my sleeve to give me the shot, so I'm gonna show y'all when I have a regular shirt on. It's got a little nice band-aid on there, you feel what I'm saying? But yeah, me and Bryce, we were cool, we felt fine afterwards. And then as y'all saw, I started physical therapy in Colorado. I'll make a separate video about my recovery journey, like I've been saying, but yeah, that's basically the whole entire video. So, I mean, as of now at least, the COVID shot wasn't that bad. I mean, I was pretty nervous, but it actually wasn't that bad. And they were very helpful at that facility, especially with me because, you know, I can't fucking walk still. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what you guys want to see next. Okay, please support me and support all of my other social media platforms. Please like, subscribe, comment, leave my supportive comments. Like I said in the intro, let me know how y'all doing, okay? I'm concerned about y'all too. And please click the bell so y'all get a notification every time I post a brand new video. Wow, that actually hurts so bad. Yeah, this is my broken finger, y'all. Yeah, I actually found out that my finger is also fucking fractured, and they didn't tell me that at the hospital in Texas to begin with, but I'll get into that in a different video. But yeah, I will see y'all in the next one. Bye, y'all. Ha 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 ha.